Can you feel on the car?
Yeah.
Wow.
That is absolutely nuts.
No wonder there was a wreck back there.